Yo, what is going on, guys? It is the Ultimate Frozen Fan back here for another quick little unboxing video. Today I'm going to be unboxing the fourth and final, for now, LEGO Disney Minifigure Series 2, and I am 100% sure that this figure is of Jack Skellington, because right there I can feel his little present that he has. There's his head, there's a little tile for the present, and a little snowflake right there. Yep, this has got to be Jack Skellington. So then I will have all four of the ones I wanted, Anna, Elsa, Jack, and Sally. So, if I come across more that I want her in the next series or something, I'll do more unboxings. Would like to get maybe Hercules. Hercules is pretty cool, or Hades or something, but for now, these were the four main ones I wanted. So, let's open this thing up and see if I am right. This has got to be Jack Skellington. There we go. Alright. This thing's still not cut. Gotta cut it very, like at the very, very tip, or else it's not gonna open because it's still sealed. Okay. Okay, and. Yeah, oh, shoot. Out of there, you. Bada bing, bada boom, score. It is Jack. I knew it. There was no doubt about it because I felt this flat plate, this 2x2 tile for his presence, these little snowflakes, Jack's big old round head right here. So, yep. I am now 4-4-4. I have deduced all of the ones that I have been getting and have been able to find the ones I want without getting any duplicates. Give me a minute, guys, and I will be right back to after I've built this thing, and we'll take a closer look at it. All right, so here we go. We have Jack all built up and out of the package. Let's take a closer look at him. Looking all very happy, the skeleton man that he is. See, he's got his little bow tie. Got a little snowflake in his hand, and then he's got his little the tails of his coat back there that just kind of fold on top of the legs and are held by the body. And then he also comes with this cute little black present, as well as there are four of these snowflakes that can fit inside, but only three of them can fit. So that's why they have Jack holding the fourth one. So Jack's giving people some snowflakes for Christmas. They're gonna love that. So, or maybe that's what he got. I'm not sure. He never really had like a present full of snowflakes in the movie, so not really sure exactly what that's about or what it means. But anyways, so just put that little present in front of Jack, and we'll go ahead and put Jack next to Sally. There we go. I have all four of the characters that I wanted. Elsa, Anna, Jack, and Sally. Like I said, I may be getting a couple more of these, but these were the four that I wanted to find first. These were top priority, so I'm glad that I have all of them now. They're gonna look super, super cute when displayed on my shelf with all my other cool stuff, so... Well, that's going to do it for this unboxing video, guys. Be sure to drop a like, let me know in the comments what you think of these figures, which ones you want. Share this video with your friends, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any videos. Until next time, guys, this is the Ultimate Frozen Fan signing off. Peace!